Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure the two managers are aware of that. But that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door, that's when you want them to come to the fore. Everything's okay, and off we go. And back it goes. Close-range shots. Oh, it's a goal! Open the scoring here, 1-0. Well read by the defender. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. On the move here is a teammate of his. He's got good support from a teammate, good movement.
Stefano Cialozzi. Daniel Di Davi.
Brilliant pass there, and the shot's off. Great work from the goalkeeper.
Keeps it going.
What a chance!
That is a fantastic goal. And it's 2-0 here. Great ball.
He's got to score. Here's the chance.
A goal.
Super goal.
It's a good lead. 3-0. He's lent the ball to his mates, he's got it back again.
Here's a shot now. That's a goal, only increases their advantage.
Now 4-0 on the scoreline. Daniel Ludueña. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Derby.
Chance for him!
Great hands from the goalkeeper. He's cut it out well. That's a fine tackle. Goalkeeper makes the save and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. First half, which has all been about making chances and taking chances, and just one team has done that, and it's reflected on the half-time scoreline.
I think that's fair. They've taken the chances. I mean, in terms of possession, it's been more equal, but their strikers have been the ones on form.
Stage as the second half gets underway. Really commanding position. A chance to add to it. If he looks to the left, he's got some help here. Good support play from his teammates. Made it 5-0. Daniel Ludueña. Now he'll get it back again. Daniel Di Davi. Well, that's gone back to him. Stefano Celozzi.
Here's the opportunity. Tries his luck.
Well, they've scored again. And the opposition feeling very sorry for themselves. This is looking pretty humiliating. 6-0. His balance. And the opponents come in strongly. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Stefano Celozzi. Daniel Di Davi.
Here come the supporting cast for him.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Takes the shot, and they got the block in. It's a brilliant stop.
Well, they've lost the ball. You see what he was trying to do? Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Gaka.
With a chance, takes the shot off. I said that.
Has turned into an absolute rout. Well, it's a 90-minute match and there's only 2 minutes to go. The crowd now know there's only going to be one extra minute. Daniel Ludueña.
Great opportunity. And here's the shot.
And out came the goalkeeper. Fantastically well.
Well, one against one. That's when you need your keeper on top form, and he was there.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing, simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas, and they showed no mercy at all.
I do hope you've enjoyed what has been a truly terrific game. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, goodbye for now. Thank you.
you